we've had a unique start to the season in terms of, you look and say we're really deep, so injuries shouldn't affect us, but injuries have affected this team. Without Nicholas, without Connor, without Cordell, without Ryan Kreener, we've had, our key guys are out there, so everything's, well, they're fine. But, we're relying a lot on freshmen, and those two guys are terrific, and Connor was really good, Sunday. So, it just takes a little bit of time to develop the freshman and sophomore class. You've seen Isaiah Moss be spectacular. You've seen him play like a young kid. So, the challenge there is to get